guys, Nick, you're back for another video. And today, guys, we are playing Find the Button. Now, guys, let's put the sign on. Sorry, guys, I guess we have to find the button for this, too. My, next level, okay. Alright, what do I leave? Have fun. Thank you for downloading. Hope you enjoy. I will give up. Okay, how to play. Find the button and press it when the door will open. Then the door open. Try to find a secret chest with the code to go to the bonus. Don't give up easily. Level the chest. Wait, level the chest will be located at level 4, okay. Rules. Number 1, no breaking blocks. Feel free to explore the map. Map made by there's a username, I can't pronounce it. Thanks for downloading. Play on peaceful the map. Okay, you might need this item to break the door just in case. The door just does nothing. Essentially, he broke the lamp. Yes, that's the answer. And number 1.
Maybe lost.
So let's not tap on that because I don't want the hint. Place times 2. Wait, what? We have gotten you first. Peaceful. Peaceful! Okay. Let's continue. Here's the hint chest. Not looking at it. Random. That's because the thing made out. If I were to hide a button anywhere on this level, where would I hide it? It's not special snowball, so...
Wait.
What's that? Start. This is hard, guys. If you guys seen the button at all, you know, in the comment section below. Wait a minute, why is this built out like that? What? Is that? I got it. What's this level called? Not gonna tell me. Okay. Let's call this Houseville. I know, Colorville. There's a chest in here. Hang on. I'm sorry, guys, but I don't like it when it's dark, so let's see if it cheats on. Oh, was it that one? Cheat off, okay. Okay. This is carpet I'm on, so... Hmm. So I'm somewhere where the carpet stops. The chest is over there. People who live in this house hate sunlight. Okay. There's a hole right there. And let's try something else. Yes, this door's made out of wool. Okay, well, is there something in here?
Wait.
How did the door get back there? So I guess I have to pick the map. I want to see what's over here. I'm so sorry. Wait, what? Oh! Don't blind me. Let's go. Efficiency 100. What? Let's just pretend that never happened. The house. Is that bone chest? I can't look at that. Wait, this is level 4, right? Because there's a secret chest, right? Nah, who cares? I just noticed there's wood everywhere. Code 2675. Might need that for something. Wait, what was that? You guys saw that, right? What the? Is this gonna fall something? Let's get out of here then. No, you didn't scan me. What's that? Was that really a button? I have good eyesight if this is a button. Jeez, I have no money for a big old Christmas tree. You know, Brian Skull's lab. Check Boss Miner's office. Ooh, let's check. Kitchen. Desert ruin. So this. I feel like that's supposed to be the hint chest. And there's nothing useful in this chest. Aww.
It really isn't.
Wait a minute.
Can you climb up cactuses, sort of?
I feel like you can. It's a nether, my dude. The hint chest, I'm guessing. Nah, these are small. Just like the nether. Wait. Okay. experience some serious lag. I don't think they would. I doubt that. I doubt it. Crouch, no! No, that just ruined the map. Okay, guys, let's just see now. They should have set it so a spawn point is there. Desert. Another. Now everything that I don't even need to survive. Wait, the code. I need a hint. I'm sorry, guys. Need a hint. Another fortress. And I hope that it really does not help. A fortress, so okay, I'm super confused now. Just need to check what's behind here because it makes sense if it is. No? Okay. I'm going to cheat in order to find it. Lucas, I give up. Let's just go mine and go. Take a while, guys. You know what, guys? I'll be right back. Okay, guys, just finished. Which one is the right? No hint for this level. Are you kidding me? Can't go crazy, dang it. Wool mess. No hint for this level? You already know.
We're gonna have to do parkour. I'm bad at parkour. Go check everywhere.
Found it.
Catch, you've completed most.
You complete most of the level. Yeah, fix the lamp. Happy holiday.
That's if you have completed all of the level. If you didn't complete all of the level, you have to. You have to do your best. Did you break the rules? If you didn't, tweet me. I did. I'm so sorry, dude. In honor, I wear your head. Again, map made by his name. If you wanted more maps from me, please let me know. Again, congratulations, you completed this map. Hope you enjoy.
Okay, that's credits. Yeah, so just go to the bonus level, even though I don't have a code. Wait, I do have a code. It's gonna have to be 2 6 7 5. Hallelujah.
Prison bonus level. Please ignore the button on the toilet.
Button on the toilet? Okay. Wait. I know how to get you guys out. You just have to trade with me. I'll help you. Wait. This is... I feel like the button is going to be here. Well, we know it could just be on regular stone. But guys, I hope you guys had a good sleep last night, because I definitely didn't. I got literally like no sleep. Yawn, yawn, yawn.
Okay, I really am yawning. Huh. Wait,
he has more than just... on the toilet. Okay, of course, since this is a bonus, but not gonna have anything good. Oh, cool, I didn't know you could see into all the cells.
Huh?
If you guys want to see a video of how to
rip off the villagers, get stuff for free, I can teach you. Walks.
Okay. Hold on, dude. Wait.
Yeah. So that's how I got it.
Oh, you get to go for a ride, okay. Let's go. Find the button. I did.
Awful dog.
And also, if you're new, make sure you subscribe and hit that bell. So let me know. Yeah, that's about it. Make sure you subscribe, hit the bell. Let me know when you guys shout in the next video. Hit that like button. I'll see you guys next time. Peace. I'm gonna show you guys the kitty of the day too. We're gonna start doing cats each day. See, I'll show you guys it right now. Right now. Okay, I'll show you guys the cat right now.
So, guys, kitty of the day is gonna be this little fella right here. Look at this guy. Look how cute he is. He's so cute. And look at all these kitties, too. So, aww, look at this kitty, too. You guys are lucky you got two kitties a day. So, guys, I hope you all enjoyed this video. Slap that like button if you enjoyed. And also, make sure you guys add me on Snapchat, kittycatnick12. So, I'll see you guys next time. Peace.